web archive will help researchers who want to know what happened recently and how the event were described by newspapers or people who is writing their own blogs, and if they if they express their opinion on the blog, and then we can know a few years later what ordinary people thought about the event.